Inflatable male head is found to be leaking. First, remove the inflatable male rubber sleeve. Unscrew the inflatable male. Replace the inflatable male. Tighten it and carry out inflatable test. No air leakage after 3 minutes in water, that is, the problem is eliminated. Press the pressure release valve to discharge the remaining gas after the test is completed. Unscrew the test head or bottle can be put back.